Click Add New Form and choose a scenario with maximum visualization. Click the pencil next to the product list field. Select items from the catalog and put ticks in all the sections. The last one gives the opportunity to show large images of the product in the form. Save the settings and publish the form. The customer will fill out the form and will see a detailed picture of the product.